Yeah.
You know.
They're supercharged General Motors engines.
How many?
How many? I don't know. Two engines or 16 cylinders, I think.
Yeah.
Wait, she just said it.
That's fine.
Well, I want to know.
Thank you.
engine sputtered, then roared. Aviators climbed into cockpits. Six aircraft carriers turned into a stiff wind. In 20 minutes, 183 planes thundered off the decks and into the darkness. It was 6:15 a.m., December 7, 1941. The first wave of the Japanese attack had its sun. 50 minutes later, the second wave, 167 more planes jumped skyward into the morning light. A huge task force had to sail undiscovered in radio silence for over 4,000 miles. 12 days. It was a bold gamble. Oahu was the home of the American fleet, the strategic hub of the entire Pacific. The island was rich in targets, and the attack faced the formidable air power of Oahu's six airfields. Yet 350 planes now soared toward the island. So far, no one had come to stop them.
Where it's not too late. ship lies rigged and ready in the harbor. Tomorrow for old England, she says, far away from your land of endless sunshine, to my land full of rainy skies again. And I shall be aboard that ship tomorrow. Oh, my heart is full of tears at this farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. I heard there's a wicked war of nature, and the taste of war I know so very well. Even now I see the foreign flag array, their guns on fire as we sail into hell. I have no fear of death, it brings no sorrow, but how bitter will be this last farewell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. Though death and darkness gather all about me, and my ship be torn apart upon the sea, I shall smell again the fragrance of these eyes in the heaving waves that brought me once to thee. And should I return safe home again to England, I shall watch the English mist roll through the dell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word can tell. For you are beautiful, and I have loved you dearly, more dearly than the spoken word.